This guy's like trying to be peaceful. He's like on his like sitting crisscross applesauce, and the monkey comes and sits on him. It's like, hello, my friend. And the monkey just bites his head and pulls a giant chunk of his scalp off. Bruh. And runs away. Oh,
can you get that up, Mark?
I mean, pulls like Subway sandwich-sized chunk of scalp from this dude's head. I'm not bullshitting. Sandwich.